Hey, thank all you guys for being here. I want to introduce these two guys right here. Scott and Dan Hodson. They are the owners of Deerwoode Reserve. They're some of the finest people I've ever met. I couldn't be more thrilled that these two guys took this place over. This is my family place that my dad bought in 1966. And these are the new owners. And man, I don't think any of that could have gone better. They've turned it into something more special than it was. And they're letting us do these kind of music shows because I grew up here. I didn't think I would ever see something like this happen. So I want to thank these two guys right here. So when you come visit the mountains and you come to Brevard, if you don't stay here, you're crazy. So as you know, when we said we're going to do this show, that paint, those cabins were gone in like one day. So this is an incredible place. It's 178 acres. It's in a conservation easement. They've done a wonderful job with it. So embrace it, get in it, enjoy it. If you get a chance to talk to these two guys, introduce yourself to me. All right, Scott and Dan Hodson, thank you. All right, one more person. Dan Fields, come on up. Fields Auto Group. This gentleman right here is president of Fields Auto Group and one of my dear friends that I've known for 30 years. I met him when he was playing football at Colgate. The band was playing in Hamilton, New York. The truck broke down. They woofed the tranny. So we got stranded for 4 days, and I got to meet Dan and about five of his buddies almost 30 years ago. We've been friends that long. We've been trout fishing in the Rockies. We've been deep sea fishing in the Exumas. I'm thrilled to have Fields. They own four deals. I don't know how many, but I want Dan just to say one word to you guys, and then we're going to kick it. My good buddy, Dan Fields.
So hopefully there's some Fields employees out there, team members, hopefully. They're coming.
I've seen a few.
What's most important, I came out here, like Matt said, 20 years ago with these guys and experienced what is kind of like what you're going to experience tonight, but experienced this property 20 years ago before I had anything to do with business here. And Matt and I have been best friends for a long time. Matt stood up in my wedding in the Drake Hotel in Chicago. He didn't know what the hell he was doing there. But these guys are all real good friends of mine. All of them. Right next to me. So this is really special. And it's the second time. Only the other time I've been able to introduce them is when I hired them to play my 40th birthday. MGM Productions, right? I would like to introduce my personal favorite band, and that is the Utter Truth, Jupiter Kai. Thank you.
Mt Jam.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
So how about the weather, y'all? To you, but earlier this week, it wasn't looking too good. But it turned out great, man. Thank y'all for showing up. We're going to act like a bunch of damn teenagers tonight.
Thank you.
your bump man is working and doing just fine.
Yeah!
Thank you.
this is Dan. Any orders?
That's the wife. She stares at me as well. She stares at me like that. What do you want to do?
Just tell me, if you look right out there lower in the horizon, it is none other than the planet Jupiter shining right there. Shining out. Once again, y'all are just reverting back to your teenage years. This is just great. Hey, y'all make us feel good when we do that too. You guys doing all right? Very good. You got plenty of fire water out there. Go get you some. Oh, yeah. Ask little Johnny.
I'm sorry.
Johnny brought his I Dream of Genie bottle back.
Thank you, Mr. Miller.
And thank all you guys for being here. We got Captain Nick going to help us out on the banjo. Thank you. some water pool over with my rusty head.
Damn, I'm looking for this one. I'm sorry. Yeah! Hungry Ghost!
No, we'll never do that.
Thank you.
songs about this place.
Thank you.
been reminiscing. How do you spin on? I'm like, well. Thank you. go, Filthy Old Drums. We'll be right back.
God loves all of us, wish you could do this every night. Well, we'd be dead if they were too. That was in Houston, man. That's cool. Well, sorry. I'm staying with her forever.
Your drink, because this is drinking time.
Thank you. Yeah.
Miles. Miles.
Oh. Keep this area clear for the camera, please.
I'm going to get it.
Thank you.
Yeah. got to work out with the blues. Pull myself out there. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
Do it again. Thank y'all for being here. Oh, y'all take it easy, man.